What's good, y'all? Coming at you once again with a real quick video, preview on the Missouri and Oklahoma State game. I think this game is already going on, but I really like Missouri. I didn't want this bowl season to go by without me mentioning something about Missouri and what a wonderful addition they've been to the SEC since coming over from the Big 12. As a matter of fact, they're taking on Oklahoma State, which is one of their old Big 12 rivals, if you will, in a bowl game today. Now, when I look at both of these teams, have very, very high-powered offenses. I think they're going to really stretch each other out pretty nicely in this game. I think we're going to be looking at a shootout. Missouri is not particularly spectacular on defense, but they have found ways to create pressure on the quarterback. One game that I did remember in particular was when Missouri took on Georgia earlier this year, and they were able to get a lot of pressure on the quarterback. They did a fantastic job of keeping that game at bay. As a matter of fact, had it not been for a couple of turnovers, we might have been looking at a whole different game when Missouri played a very, very good Georgia football team. So when I look at this and I look at all the elements involved, I think, you know, Oklahoma State will be a very, very, very good and very, very high scoring football game. Pretty much whoever has the ball last will win this game. I expect, you know, Missouri to go ahead and take it in the end, because they probably have a little bit more physicality defensive wise, and they will make that key stop late in the game, and they will win this game 38-35. Once again, it's K Stu the Ghost, Stuart V with Vernon Speaks Sports. You all have a good day and continue to enjoy this bowl season.